quick solution to try before you call the office. Lift up the cooler cover, depress this button, and now you have reset the float. If you hear water coming through, the float was tripped.